Hi guys, so we're doing this quick video for you to make you aware of another stunning discovery on Earth. We have previously told you about massive human-made structures dating back 12,000 years that were discovered in Bosnia, so we're keeping you updated of more ancient objects that have been unearthed. Wait till you hear this. In the region of Bosnia, 80 kilometers north of the Great Pyramid of the Sun, there's been another remarkable discovery in the form of a massive sphere buried in the ground. Archaeologists investigating the region claim it to be the largest man-made stone ball in Europe, and the oldest in the world, dating back more than 3,000 years at least, but further investigation is needed. The stone was found by Samir Osmanagic, nicknamed the Bosnian Indiana Jones. He says the sphere is further proof that Europe had an advanced civilization that used groundbreaking technology thousands of years ago. In 2005, Osmanagic claimed that Bosnia's Visoko Valley was the site of hidden ancient pyramids linked by underground tunnels stretching many miles. Check out another video on that by clicking the card at the top right of your screen after this short video. The stone sphere was discovered in March 2016 in a forest, and is roughly 3 meters across and is believed to weigh up to 60 tons. It is the most massive stone ball ever discovered in Europe. Does that not just blow your mind? Stone balls have been linked with ancient civilizations, and examples can be found across the globe. The most famous of these are found in Costa Rica, where over 300 granite balls weighing up to 14 tons have been discovered that were thought to have been created by a totally forgotten civilization. No one understands the purpose of these stone spheres. It is completely a mystery to experts. There could have been up to 80 of these stone balls in Bosnia, but most of them were destroyed when rumors started circling among locals that gold was hidden inside of them. Just 8 remain now, with the latest being the largest one. The discovery adds to previous evidence that there was a technologically advanced civilization living in Bosnia. Amazingly, critics say the spheres was most likely the result of natural processes. Now, we can't speak for you on that, but that just seems like a completely deliberate attempt to hide the true purpose of such stones. Is this natural? Come on, man! In a world that is reawakening a little bit at a time every day, this is another stunning discovery of an ancient past where the civilizations appear to have had a more advanced technologies than that we are led to believe. We may not have all the answers, but for now at least we have the questions. What do you guys think of the massive spheres discovered in Bosnia? Thank you for watching, and remember, the ways by which you arrive at knowledge are hardly less wonderful than the discovery of these things themselves.